think the turning point of me knowing I was gay, mm-hmm. I got a call from Sharon Stone's people, and they said that she would like to go on, that they wanted me to meet her mm-hmm. on a date. And I was still kind of depressed about the divorce, and I said, no, I'm not really into it. I thought to myself, if I am turning down an offer to meet Sharon Stone, I have got to be gay.